you can check out the birds up and yeah.
Where are the blue?
Thanks for the tour.
My pleasure.
It was good.
My pleasure. So
no Tasmanian visit.
See in the middle there, in that little bit of grass, there's the cones got up around there.
Yeah.
They would be in there.
Around the white tree.
Around the white tree, yeah. Okay. They might be under the mulch. I'm going that way in the tip. And if you did want to see one, I think we'd get one out here.
Yeah, it looks like you've got three adults there that are rehabbing.
The Bhutan, we've actually got 17 in that enclosure that are rehabbing, and then we've got three on there, and then off display we've got a nursery, we've got more in there. They like to eat insects and soft fruit, so they go into people's gardens and then cats and dogs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ken,
sure,
what's done?
No, you're right, that's fine.
Did you say
our
pet? What was this
called? Echidna. E-C-H. I-D-N-A. Echidna.
Did you say we're allowed to pet her?
No. Sorry, no, that was me being silly.
Oh,
no, I said no. Yeah, so...